What's up, guys? We are back here with Dishonored 2. So I think the last time I stopped, I was fighting the Crown Killer, but the video was gonna be too long, so I ended up just stopping there. But let's just continue. Let's go. I'm really nervous, guys. She may be hard, she may not be that hard, I don't know. Go, guys. I think I'm gonna pull out the old trusty pistol.
She's gone. What happened?
Russell Gardner from the Grand Palace.
Oh, she's not gone. She's around here somewhere. There's her blood right there. Oh my lord. Can you? You can. What if I can just sneak attack her? Look at her, she's a crazy woman. She's crazed, bro, look at her. How would I?
This then.
Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that. Okay, she didn't. Wish I can get her to come down. To come down. What is she doing? I think she can smell my scent or something.
You're dead, aren't you? Isn't this fun?
No, it's not fun, lady. Please stop. Please don't. I think
you
I'm supposed to kill
young.
Her.
Good. Young flesh is better.
Yeah.
Hopefully the secret to your first serum passed with you, Dr. Hypatia.
Wait, was that easy? Return to Dreadful Well. I'm guessing that's the ship, right? Let's do that.
Grand Guard personnel, remember, the back dock is restricted to shift changes and watchtower operations.
Okay. I thought she was going to be a lot harder than that. A little too easy, you know? Okay, now the watchtower, the door was over there. Oh my. These guys are alive again? What? Oh, these guys are alive. Yeah, because the door was over here. Those two aren't alive. Oh, no. Come on, guys. You're gonna give me guards everywhere. Close that. Huh.
Who's there? Someone there?
Get off the dock, boy. Wait, what am I supposed to do with this? Oh, okay. Thought that's what that was meant for, guys.
Hopefully the secret to your first serum passed with you, Dr. Hypatia.
Oh, come on. They're gonna make me do this again, huh? Oh, the watchtower, yeah. I really gotta start saving it, like, once I get to a point. I'm sorry you guys have to watch all this all over again. Main hall.
Oh,
Okay, so that one guy's still alive. I swear I took him out. Oh, you guys didn't see nothing. Like right here, we're gonna save it. So just in case I mess up again. That one guy just fall off. Jesus. Okay, so I know you can climb chains, but I'm not really okay. And I don't think you can go this way. I can try, but okay, so you can. That's cool. There we go. Turn to the boat. Well, we can't. Oh, you know what? Now I think about it. The chain right there. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, that works too, I guess. Alright, boys, let's get out of here. Let's go.
Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now? Please, let's get back to the ship. You didn't find Sokolov. No. But I killed Hypatia. You what? She was the Crown Killer. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her. She wasn't even aware. What about Anton? I gave him to a man named Kieran Jindosh. Do you know who that is?
Everybody knows him. The grand inventor of Sirkonos.
Who's next?
Well, all right, guys. That might have been too short of a video, so we're just going to keep going, guys. I'm going to try to do the next chapter. I can't make this video too short. You know what I mean?
In his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. He transformed our city with his inventions. Electricity for the factories and carriages racing along above the streets. As I grew up, his buzzing and glowing devices kept me safe. His stories always made me giggle, and his outrageous conversation shocked aristocrats and overseers alike. Now, all these years later, Kieran Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. A mad inventor who has given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. Got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Expected. Very capable. Am I? It's time to go get Sokolov.
Let's go.
All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light. Then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
I'm gonna take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Will do, lady. Will do. Alright, guys. Here we go.
Delilah's underway. The danger has passed.
Oh, no. dice tonight. In?
Just a little bit. You bet. Rising up from the ocean.
Are you coming tonight? Wouldn't it miss that?
Places of dumb, uncommon knowledge of traveling by ship horrifies me. It's unnatural.
When the Grand Guard go into the place and see it packed solid with bloodflies, they burn the building to the ground. And the ones on either side.
They may just smoke flash it. Either way, the jewels will be ruined.
Not this time.
We're not getting our money, are we?
Have some faith. It'll just be more complicated than I thought it would be.
The Dukes let the bloodflies get out of hand this year. Am I ever gonna catch a break?
Nobody's looking out for nobody right now. We'll go back tonight and dig the jewels out. After that, we'll make a quick exit.
Well, I thought that would work. Guess not. There's something right there above us.
Nah, not this time.
The sound of my own voice. It's like I'm talking to a stone wall for all they listen.
Okay. I mean, those two people are over there.
You there! I need your help!
Out! Over here!
What? So yeah, that's where those two people were. That sucks. You guys failed, man. Miserably. Okay, so we went the wrong way, I believe. Okay. Yeah, those are electrical, so we can't climb that. Yeah, that didn't do anything. Ow.
Careful with that sword. The Grand Guard won't like it.
Alright guys, well, now I know we didn't really have to go back there, so it's pretty interesting. I went back through my first time and there was two people that were trying to jump me, I think. They were waiting on me. Get out of their way real quick. That's how I got busted last time. Alright, let's take his body over here. Alright, so now I gotta take these two guys out, it looks like. How am I supposed to even get in that place? There's an electrical thing there. I don't see a red hose or anything. Cause if you find a red hose, it leads you to somewhere to shut it down. The last time I needed wire cutters, which I didn't have, so I'm wondering. Yeah, I definitely gotta take this guy out. He can see me from way the heck out here. That's what we're gonna do, guys. Yeah, I think I went. Okay. It's saving. So this might be the right way. Yo, bro.
Hey. Appreciate it.
You got any apartment keys, bro?
I'll let you in on a secret. I saw people coming and going recently. Looking for whale oil. Up to something.
Yeah, it's a really good secret. Aha! Here we go, guys.
Welcome. You look. I don't know you. I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light, the kind the Grand Guard uses. And I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. I think he's here. Hide yourself.
Lock it down.
My God, bro.
Place is filled.
hammers, short blades, and good stuff. Or at least.
I know what you mean.
Do you? Because last time, you gave me some backwater foundry. Garbage! Wouldn't hold an inch. And snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Up off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, a witch empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting the aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now.
You know, I sleep in the shop most nights. The city's not safe. It's too late to run. I'm begging you, hide until Paolo's gone. He'll hurt you.
I guess that we're good.
Greetings. I serve with discretion.
Oh, rewire tool. Ah, come back.
You won't be sorry. A deal well made.
Key to unlock the ticket booth?
I hope you'll think of me again.
Alright. Oh, are you serious? Do I even need to go in there, guys? Ah, Jesus. Oh, okay. I had a latch on it. Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna blow myself up. I just cheated. Oh, what? How'd you like that one? You like that? Alright guys, let's get in the carriage here. Go to Upper Avenger District, yes. Let's go guys. Thank you.
Jindosh's mansion from here. The carriage line is blocked. I'll have to unlock the gate.
Save the game real quick. Alright. And do this. Alright, here we go, guys.
Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
Not changed. If the Duke has his way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
You have to be in here, honestly.
Stand a chance anyway.
So I guess I need another rewire tool. That sucks.
Found half devoured. Blood and shit everywhere.
Oh my god.
Somebody's down. What?
Stay sharp.
Nothing here.
One of us is down. Need to find something. Anything.
Nothing.
Be on your guard, right, boy?
Side alley key. Okay, so I guess being here. Attention everyone, new code for the gate is 890-891-0. Alright, but yeah, I think that's it. So I probably don't even need the rewire tool now. I just gotta take these guys out.
I wonder if the rumors are true about the Crown Killer. The old Empress, really? What a bunch of degenerates.
Now, why can't it do that when I need it to do that?
Huh? Nobody's on duty here? No! Is he? Oh!
So are you there, buddy? These guys just got clapped. Gate for the carriage. Wait, so, oh, okay, got you. It was, what was it? What was it? Dang it. No, not that. Wrong button. Gate code 891. Alright. Wait, what? Oh, dude. Wait, right? Should've been it, right, guys? It's not giving me another option, so... Yeah. So it should have been. Or is it supposed to be set? Oh, I bet you it is supposed to be set like that. Okay. 891. Let's try this, guys. Clockwork Mansion. Let's go. All right, guys. I think that's going to be our video. I will definitely do more. But thank you guys for watching, and see you in my next video. Peace.